not even entering to the office, not being sworn in as the governor, I was awarded the best governor of the year 2019. I'm not used to receiving an award. Award is not the first thing for persons. If not in people, I would have not taken this award.